After a long wait for the Constitutional Review Commission, the Minister of Justice and Constitution Affairs, Norbert Mao, dropped a bombshell to Parliament that they have recommended the President to abandon the idea of the Constitutional Review Commission and shift the mandate to the Law Reform Commission due to shortage of funds to facilitate business creation of a special purpose commission. Mao believes that the government can get the same results with the Law Reform Commission at a less cost since they have already gathered 80% of the proposals to constitutional amendments.
Madam Speaker, it's regrettable that the Constitutional Review Commission has not yet been constituted. At the Ministry of Justice and Constitutional Affairs, in light of the financial constraints that we are facing, since we don't have all the money for the Constitutional Review Commission, we have decided to recommend to the President and the Cabinet that the Uganda Law Reform Commission takes charge of the process. It's a constitutional body. It is capable of doing that job.
However, his submission faced resistance on the floor of Parliament as members wondered how the Law Reform Commission will deliver, yet it has been lined up on the list of government agencies to be merged.
Allow the order. I'm wondering whether the minister is in order to tell half the truth to Parliament. He's talking about the Law Reform Commission, yet it is listed for rationalization. And they brought the bill here. If we had accepted it, it would be already merged. So what would happen in such a situation?
I do believe that functions don't die with institutions. They would simply be transferred should Parliament so wish.
The Speaker reminded the Ministry of Justice that legislators have a number of proposals to amend the Constitution in piecemeal, which were put on hold to wait for a complete constitutional review process.
We won't help you. We have a number of constitutional amendments. You need to advise us whether we are going to have a constitutional review commission or not. And if we are not going to do it, then you should bring those amendments and move them.
Members of Parliament are sceptical with the new route the government is taking, saying it will undermine public involvement in the making of the constitution.
To me, I don't think the Law Reform Commission it doesn't have the capacity to do that exercise, because this is a consultative exercise that will make the committee or the commission traverse the whole country with its attendant team, which is not full-fledged in the Law Reform Commission.
But for us as the people, we object to that. We believe that where the Constitution provides for proper mechanism, where need be, the proper mechanism and proper procedures of law must be followed. It's not a discretion of a minister or Mr. Museveni.
The government started premising the Constitutional Review Commission after the 2016 Supreme Court ruling in the presidential election petition, which was filed by 2016 presidential candidate Amama Mbabazi. In the current financial year, the item of the Constitutional Review Commission was not funded. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.